Hey guys, this is a segment from the Slumpbuster Podcast. You can find the full episode on any of the various podcast platforms, or of course, subscribe to us on YouTube for more of our content. Other than that, guys, sit down, bust a slump, and enjoy.
I want you in just a couple sentences, name an X factor for the Buccaneers.
That's a hard problem for Kenny.
It's not. I'm just very expressive with my words.
Hey, you love to articulate. That's the thing. We're a long form podcast, so I get it. Now, it's a bitch for me in editing, but it's okay, Kenny. I know you just want to work me to death, so I'll just get to work after this one. I have to post before Super Bowl Sunday, so no pressure here. No pressure.
No pressure. So an X factor for the Bucs? Okay, I'm going to say Levante David. For the sheer fact, Devin White, he's a linebacker, he runs a 4-4, he can hit. But like Levante David, great in coverage. He's on Travis Kelce, he wins that battle, the Chiefs are in trouble.
One of the most underrated players in the league. I definitely love me some Levante David. Okay, Pete, what's the X factor for the Chiefs this Sunday?
I'm going to go with somebody who already mentioned, Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Last year when they won Super Bowl, I really thought Williams should have won the MVP. I think he was really the difference maker in that game. And I think it will be the same in this game because the Tampa Bay Buccaneers also have like a top five rushing defense. If the Chiefs can find a way to run the ball on first and second down and really dominate the line of scrimmage, then the Buccaneers really have no chance, because shutting down that run and forcing them into long third downs and trying to get those turnovers is going to be their ultimate, what they're trying to do.